Okay. This wasn't like this an hour and a half ago. I had just come back from eating lunch an hour and a half ago because I got up late. And as you can see, a lot of the cars have a lot of snow on them. We are under a winter storm warning here in the Appleton, Wisconsin area. And it's supposed to get worse overnight. And this is why I did not want to drive back to work today.